Arjun Kanungo is a very, very hardworking artist. He's so versatile. You know, he's an actor. You know, he's so funny. He can even be a stand-up. I'm not even kidding. He's like so witty. He's so funny. You know, such a great host and obviously a great, great singer. I've got nothing but love and wishes for him. You know, he's signed with a new label now. He's doing great stuff. His latest song, Ayanatu, is amazing. You know, the collaboration is pretty organic, and I was a bit jealous when he collaborated with Momina because I really want to do that, but all the best to you, brother. I don't mind collaborating with anyone as long as the song is good, as long as the product is good. Someone who I would like to collaborate with, I would love to collaborate with Kumar Shanu, sir. He's not amongst the latest breed of singers, but you know, I still love him and I still respect him, and I think he's still got that voice. You know, you don't need to treat his voice. His voice is like it's already treated. You know, and I'd love to collaborate with him. Working with Sunidhi ma'am was a dream come true. To be honest, I never thought I'll be able to work with her, or you know, I never thought ki aisa koi a point of time aayega mere career mein jab main unke sath kaam kar paunga. But fortunately, I was judging this reality show with her, and unhone mujhe khud kaha ki hame ek gaane ikatthe karna chahiye. To pehle mujhe laga ki ma'am mazak kar rahe hain. To ma'am ka favorite gaana, by the way, is Mercy. Like all time favorite gaana is Mercy, and she loves that song. Fir mere paas ye gaana pada tha, Aashiq Awara. Fir ye gaana maine ma'am ko sunaya, and she absolutely loved it. And next day we were in the studio, she was recording it. She finished the recording in flat 20 minutes, and the song is in front of you, and the song has like literally taken off, and there's going to be a video for this song very soon.